And finally, Florida State played late into the night. Didn't get started till a little before 11. Bottom of the third, Jessie Warren, her third home run of the series. Florida State out to a 2-0 lead. Last year, the Tigers of LSU knocked Florida State out. This time, turnabout is fair play. A 3-1 Seminoles victory. They are heading to the College World Series for the 10th time in school history. All right, here are the matchups in the Women's College World Series of note. These are the ones we care about. Florida and Georgia will match up on Thursday at 8:30 start. Scheduled for a 9:30 start between UCLA and Florida State. We'll see, of course, about timing, how it all plays out. But these are going to be some big matchups. Florida, the 2 seed overall. Florida State, the 6, and Georgia is the 7th seed.